Browns 22 helps Oregon hold off Portland State 95-84. EUGENE, or App, Elijah Brown scored 22 points, and Payton Pritchard and Kenny Wooten had 18 each to help Oregon fend off Portland State 95-84 on Wednesday night. Troy Brown just missed his first triple-double with 10 points, 10 rebounds and 9 assists for the Ducks, 8-3. Wooten, also a freshman, was 8 of 8 with 5 dunks and 6 block shots. Paul White added 15 points for Oregon, which has won 3 in a row since losing 3 of its previous 4 games. Bryce Canda scored 26 of his career-high points in the second half to lead the Vikings, 8-3. Deontae North added 23. After trailing by 14 points early in the second half, Portland State twice cut the deficit to 2 before Elijah Brown scored 6 points during a 10-2 run that put Oregon back in control. Brown had 14 points in the second half. Pritchard also had 7 assists and 7 rebounds as the Ducks had a 43-35 edge on the boards and 27 assists on 32 baskets. Brandon Hollins had 11 rebounds for the Vikings. Portland State had a 29-4 edge in points off turnovers as Oregon committed a season-high 18. Oregon ended the first half on an 18-4 run after 7 lead changes and 10 ties. Portland State missed 10 of its last 11 shots to trail 50-39 at the half. Big picture Portland State. The Vikings play Linfield and at California before starting their Big Sky slate with 3 more road games. The Vikings had their best 10-game start, 8-2, with losses to Duke and Butler, in their 22-year history as a Big Sky member. Oregon, the defending Pac-12 champions, have 2 games remaining before opening conference play by hosting Utah and Colorado between the holidays. The Ducks' last non-conference opponent, Central Arkansas, already has 1 at California and took UCLA to overtime. Up next, Portland State, hosts Division III Linfield on Saturday. Oregon, plays its only game outside the state before January at Fresno State on Saturday.